two superstar Eastern Conference guards going head-to-head at MSG. It's Jalen Brunson and the New York Knicks taking on Donovan Mitchell and the Cleveland Cavaliers. We start you off with Dean Wade missing a three. Jared Allen rebounds and passes to Mitchell. Look at him just weave through traffic for the layup. Then Mitchell, the long step-back jumper there. Then it's Mitchell to Evan Mobley for three. Mobley 17 points and 8 rebounds in the game. Cleveland up by 4. In the second, Jalen Brunson driving it, just using that body to create the space. Floater off glass. Then Mikal Bridges gets the steal. And we're going the other way. And he's racing past the defense for the jam. And New York up 47-38. Caris LeVert to Jared Allen for the stuff. He had 15 points and 15 rebounds, and it's 5-point Knick lead. Josh Hart misses a turnaround jumper. Bridges gets the put-back layup at the break. New York was up 52-45. We go to the third. Darius Garland turns it over. Knicks go the other way. OG Anunoby to Brunson for the layup. Brunson, 21 points and 7 assists. Then Carl Anthony Towns to Bridges for the corner three. Bridges, 19 points in the game. Then it's Towns backing down his defender. And Towns just working in the post. Hits a little hook here. 13 points, 10 rebounds. A double-double for Carl Anthony Towns in the fourth quarter. Donovan Mitchell drives in for the layup. He had 25 points and 5 assists. Then it's Garland driving in and banking in the jumper. And now the Cavaliers have the lead again. Dean Wade to Garland for the three-pointer. Look at Cleveland go. Starting to put some distance between themselves and New York. Garland, the pull-up three, had 34 points in the game. Cleveland up by 8. Then Garland on defense just stuffs Jalen Brunson there. Watch it one more time. You got to play both ends, and boy, does Garland here as Cleveland goes into MSG and gets a W. Your final score, 110-104.